all generalizations are false, including this one.
There are three ways to make a living in this business. Be first, be smarter, or cheat.
Look, more jobs means fewer people looking for work. It means it's harder to find good people to fill those jobs. It means you gotta raise wages to get them. It means inflation goes up. You got it?
There are no nations. There are no peoples. There are no Russians. There are no Arabs. There are no third worlds. There is no West. There is only one holistic system of systems. One vast and immane, interwoven, interacting, multivariate, multinational dominion of dollars. Petrodollars, electrodollars, multidollars, Reichmarks, Rins, rubles, pounds, and shekels. It is the international system of currency which determines the totality of life on this planet.
We have to get a $1 billion valuation.
We have looked at the comparables, Ed, and...
You said 34 to 36 in your pitch. You're gonna leave tens of millions of dollars on the table.
We can get at least 35.
This is a balancing act. Raising money for your company while still promising our investors a deal for coming on board.
Look, you begged me for this IPO.
Ed, Ian, I believe our goal is to find the right number for all of us.
The number's 35.
Possibly. But you can think of it like a party. You know, we need to encourage people to show up to the party. It could be the best party in the world, but if nobody shows up...
A party?
I don't really think...
No, hang on. I get this. A party. Go on.
So the 32 to 34 range will get people in the door. But if the party's good enough...
People will line up around the block.
Name of the game? Move the money from your client's pocket into your pocket.
So increased income allows increased borrowing, which allows increased spending. And since one person's spending is another person's income, this leads to more increased borrowing, and so on. This self-reinforcing pattern leads to economic growth and is why we have cycles.
You see, the real value of a conflict, the true value, is in the debt that it creates. You control the debt, you control everything.
Called a credit default swap. It's like insurance on the bond, and if it goes bust, you can make 10 to 1, even 20 to 1 return.
What do you need? Office space, insurance, how many employees? What do you project to earn? What do you need to break even? At what point can your investors see some profit?
I don't know.
I could pull this off, Ari. Come back to me when you can prove it.
The only currency that this firm has, that any firm has these days, is its winning streak. The Kevlar of knowing the answer. You break that, you break the whole thing.
How are you floating your resume to big banks? I mean, you're supposed to be the ones, you know, policing the big banks.
Grow up, Jamie.
There must be some kind of law against working for a financial institution right after you've been working in financial regulation, right?
No.
Let me tell you something, Mr. Sullivan. Do you care to know why I'm in this chair with you all? I mean, why I earn the big bucks?
Yes.
I'm here for one reason and one reason alone. I'm here to guess what the music might do a week, a month, a year from now. That's it. Nothing more.